And so we're gonna probably mulligan this. This hand is better. So we're gonna lead off with Elves of Deep Shadow, unfortunately. And then we'll play Wall of Roots into Dragon Tree Speaker. And attack. Because he's not blocking. Play to Geopede, sure. So I think we're just going to level this guy up. And play the Coalition Relic. See, the thing is, I want to be able to keep this guy around at 4 toughness, so I want him to use his Mother Runes every single turn. Yeah, if we lose the wall, we lose the wall, whatever. I don't care if we waste a burn spell on that. Knight of Infamy, well that changes things a little bit. Boo Urns. Guess we're taking 4. Could gain 4 life. Yeah, and here he goes to strip, so that's fine there. And here I think we just play the Oracle. Start drawing some action. Yuck, we're drawing a. Could have drawn, played, could have used, taken a counter off of Wall of Roots there. Yeah, here I think we're just going to trade off for a Elves of Deep Shadow. Char. Don't really like that. So let's go ahead and let that resolve. I think we can actually let that resolve. Two, three. And we'll just take. Just block, block. Just do nothing. All right. Land, more land. 2, 3, 4. So we can put a level counter on this a few times. So we kind of need to draw something sweet here. I mean, we could have used the vines on the wall. I didn't think that was that great of a value though. Nature's Factory. Okay, now I think I'm just going to block here. Make him use Mother. And in a turn, charge this guy and then play Borderland after her so we can filter. Hero of Bladehold, yeah. Okay, this is going to be tough. Turn too late. So we're pretty dead here, I think. And let's see. He's gonna have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 attackers. And yeah, that's just not gonna work out. So we have to play Borderland Ranger. And level this guy up. And hope he doesn't go all in. But he probably is. Why would he not? Yeah. Target creature can't be the target. Okay, so we're blocking here. Here. Blocking like that. All right. So hopefully he doesn't have a burn spell. So we're going to cast it with Kicker on our Oracle. And there we go. All right. See you next time.